Hi, my name is Mayra Joana Lemus. I am a student of geography and this is my project of virtual English form. The idea of this project is create forms into small cups of toilet paper rolls. With this, we can get decorative and ecological forms that can give us alternatives, fast, practical and cheap, in interior decoration. For development, this activity we need toilet paper rolls, scissors, glue or silicone, and acrylics of different colors. We should have mesh toilet paper rolls. If we have rolls of different sizes, you can get a big design and different forms. First, we can cut out the toilet paper rolls of the same size. The ideal size is 2 or 3 centimeters. The number of flower petals depends on the arts. In this occasion, we will use 5 petals in every flower. For put together the petals, is necessary spread glue or silicone in the place to join the petals. If we want put the color in the flower, this is the moment. Otherwise, we can let it be natural and rustic. When we have some flowers, we can start to create our design and try if the form is in an approximation of our ideas. If we believe that the form is the appropriate, then we can put together the flowers and stick it. Ready to complete the design, we must define the place, and there it will put 2 or more names to hang it.